Hi guys, I'm back. Thank you so much for all the well wishes and kind words. That was so sweet of you guys. However, yesterday I noticed that little Miss Carly noticed my channel, but not only that, she reported me. So I have a little video for her. I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you stay to the very end, I have another little surprise for Carly. So let's get started.
I haven't been feeling like myself for, I don't know how long. I just feel like everything that's been happening lately, like, it's made my stomach so nauseous. I don't know what to think anymore. Worry with what I, you know, what I say, because I don't want people, you know, going to anybody and saying, you know, Sam is spelling this, Sam's spelling that, yada, yada, yada.
What's up, guys?
So for that one, I'm just gonna, like,
I hope Samantha leaves me alone for good. I'm so sick and tired of her. I can't stand her.
Well, you don't have to worry, Carly, because the feeling is mutual among many of us. We can't stand you either.
Fuck up.
Now she's admitting she's a fuck up. Wow.
Like, this is the real fucking Sam speaking to you guys. This is not a game. This is not like, you know, oh my gosh, she's been dramatic. No, this is fucking real. This is how I feel. Unlike some people out there, I don't joke about this shit. Like,
she only has 7 people in her life. That's sad.
You are a bitch!
She might have only had 7 people at that time, Carly, but the difference is she gets true supporters. You may get 20, 30, maybe even 40 people watching you, but they're not supporting you, Carly. You even said it yourself. Why, if there's 29 people in here, whatever the number was, how come nobody's talking? Why do you think that is, Carly? They're there to watch the shit show. They're there to watch you make an ass of yourself. They're not there supporting you. You have less than a handful of people that actually support you.
Maybe I am a failure. Maybe I am the fuck up. Maybe I am, you know, a bully. I don't fucking know.
She just called herself a bully. Wow. She's admitting she's a bully.
Maybe the way Malice feels is my fault. I don't know.
Wow.
Maybe her, you know, health is my problem.
Wow. Okay. She's finally admitting everything.
Maybe me coming on here and, you know, getting involved in this shit is my fault.
It is your fault.
I should have just shut my fucking mouth and not say anything at all.
It is your fault.
Again, Carly, get your head out of your ass, get off your high horse, and maybe listen. She's concerned about Malice being hurt. It has nothing to do with you. You think the world revolves around you, but it doesn't. She's talking about Malice, not you.
Gabby, right? She's admitting everything. Hey, Evans. Go sub to my channel, Evans.
Yeah, like, I fucked up.
Now she's admitting it. She's fucked up.
You know, I'll be the mature one to say I fucked up. I fucked up, you know, I fucked up a lot of shit. From, you know, my relationship with my parents, my friendship with this person online who has been fighting for his life. You know, I fucked up. I ghosted him. I fucking ghosted people on YouTube. I fucked up my relationship with my ex.
She is a fuck up. She's finally admitting it. Hey, Brittany. Tell your friend I'm here.
Hang on, guys. My fucking phone is getting stupid. I might have to re-download Messenger. You know, maybe I am fat. Maybe I'm ugly. You know, like, I know that I'm fat because I've looked myself in the mirror. So I know I am. I know I'm ugly. That's why I wear makeup to hide the hideous face of mine. I know. I don't need to lie about that shit.
Hey, Kenny. Kenzie.
Yeah, I'm not a good person.
Yeah,
because of my fucking past. Yeah, I understand, you know, oh my God, Sam, that's not, you know, an excuse for your actions, yada, yada, yada. I understand. I fucking know. I'm sorry for those who got involved in my mess.
You need to apologize to me.
Oh, Carly, just shut up. She's not even apologizing to you. Nobody owes you an apology. You owe all of us an apology. So just shut up.
You know, I said it would go this fucking far.
Now she's admitting everything, Lance.
I'm sorry to Malice, Emma. Just everybody that has been involved. There's too many names that, you know, you guys know who you are. Like, I just don't know who the fuck I am anymore. I don't feel me anymore.
Because you're a fuck up. You're a bully.
You ain't no motherfucking royalty. Matter of fact, just do me a favor and shut up, bitch. I don't even like bitches talking. Bitch.
That's what she does. She's a bully. And she admitted it, too.
I don't know who I'm becoming. I hate it.
The biggest bully I ever met.
You ain't special. You're just a shadow that lurks in the dark, waiting for prey to tear them apart while you sit and laugh at the acts you committed and the people you fooled because they thought you were different. You cannot beat me. I'm just one on the list full of people you wronged. Bitch, I'm building an art.
The biggest bully I ever met. And maybe you should have.
You know, like.
I didn't do anything, Kate Marie, so why are you on here? Yeah, she does. Hey!
Who I did everything together, right? Everything. But, he got pissed off and said, you know, Sherry told me, you know, you're being dramatic, blah, blah, blah. You should stay at people's relationships and all this shit. I'm like, first of all, moron, You don't know anything at all. Second, this dude who fucking got me involved, either the 10 chicken, the 10
piece yeah, I do. How are you?
Meal with a Coke or a Big Mac. I also like their $4. You know, ever since Carol and Mexican Rice and certificate, you'd be, you know, the middle.
So she admitted that she was a fuck up. And
actually, Carly, she was a bigger person than you could ever imagine being. And admitted to some things that she felt she did wrong. That's being a big person and taking responsibility. But what's funny is you will never, ever do that. You will constantly blame your disability. Just like in the first, what are we in, less than 15 minutes of this video so far, and you've said it about 2 or 3 times already. Take responsibility and stop blaming your disability.
And I'm so glad she called herself a bully. Because she is a bully, so. And I'm glad she stuck up for herself, but this is my YouTube. If you guys want to go sub, please give this video a like, y'all. I'm going to be on here for 4 hours. It's now, 7:30, 8:30, 9:30. I'll be on here till 10:30, and then I got to go. I'm doing fine. Go subscribe if you're new, guys. If you're new, go subscribe. Thank you. So, Samantha Taylor, if you say you're a fuck up and you say you're a bully, then don't bully me anymore. Leave me the fuck alone. Stop hating on me. I have an intellectual disability. Stop.
I'm so sick of your victim mentality, Carly. I just want to see, just in this one video alone, because you do it in every video, just in this one video, how many times you've cried victim and have blamed and used your intellectual disability as a crutch. I'll go back and we'll start counting from the beginning. So by the end of the video, let's see how many times you've blamed it on the disability for the way you act.
Just leave me alone and my mods alone. I want to thank Lance for that video that she did for us, guys. Thank you so much.
Oh, and Carly, speaking of your new best friend, Lance, I did a little digging. Seems to be that Lance is a minor. Did you know Lance was a minor, Carly? And you're having this young child do your dirty work? Good luck with that, Carly. You're always so quick to report everybody else, Carly. Wonder what YouTube would think about you having a minor doing your dirty work. I wonder.
Guys, thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you so much for everything, Lance. Thank you. Lance did a video about Samantha Malice. Thank you so much for that. Thank you. If you want to go sub to Lance, go right ahead. Yeah, it sucks how Samantha and Malice wants to bully people. But she even admitted she was a bully. Like, she admitted it. I don't have to admit it because I'm not a bully. I'm a good person. I'm trying to get my likes to go up on my... I'm trying to get notified or monetized. So if you guys could keep liking my stuff. I know people are probably coming over and say, oh, guess what? She's live. She's talking about you.
You mean the exact same thing that mainly Gabby, your mod, does, but the exact same thing your mods do, Carly? Do you ever hear the words that come out of your mouth? You are such a hypocrite.
She sent me documents explaining, you know, why we were giving up for adoption. My parents had left me at our neighbor's house.
He's selling personal information. Me too.
I found out at when I was two that my mom had been abusing me.
Wow. She's talking about her mother abusing her. That's too much personal information.
Wow. You seriously sound like my 4-year-old niece. Carly, that is her information to tell. If it makes her feel better talking about it, that's her business. There are actual channels on YouTube dedicated to helping people who have been through different circumstances in their life. It's a community that comes together that help each other. Okay, so wow. She's allowed to share whatever she wants. And not only that, Carly, you talk about your life all the time. We know about you almost supposedly dying when you were 3, learning to walk and talk and eat again, supposedly. Choking on broccoli or whatever it was. Just all, your intellectual disability. Carly, you talk about your life and stuff all the time. So, wow.
There was one time when we went to court. She
Wow. She
fight me back. Next time, my new parents went and
yeah, thank
you. Like, oh yeah, you guys can have her.
Wow, she's talking about how she got abused by her mother. Wow, that's too much personal information. Wow, okay. If you were new to my YouTube channel, please go give it a big thumbs up. Go subscribe. Thank you. Thank you for all you guys standing up to yourselves. If you have an intellectual disability, then come on here and explain it to me. Yeah, she's admitting that she took her mom to court and how her mom abused her. Like, that's none of no one's business. Why would she even say that out loud? That, you know, someone took that and she's getting up, you know, now people are going to, she's going to get bullied by other people. She keeps,
you know, the more I watch you and the more I listen and get to know you, your dumbass is so far out there that she's going to get bullied because she explained being adopted and how her parents or her mother abused her. Are you fucking serious, Carly? If that is the first thing that popped into your head, that tells me so much more about you. Someone who can admit something like that and talk about it, and then you think in your mind, she's going to get bullied. You are just a sick, sick person. You truly are a monster, Carly.
People, she keeps bringing out personal information. Let's see what else she's saying.
I don't want her anymore. She's a fucking retard. Next time, my new parents went, and she's like, oh yeah, you guys can have her. I don't want her anymore. She's a fucking retard.
You seriously laughed at that? What is wrong with you, Carly? You really are sick. For someone who claims to have an intellectual disability, and you laugh at someone being called the hard R word by her mother? That's sick, Carly.
You're not going to cuss at me like that. That is hurtful.
You can't tell me what to do.
This is my house. You're not on the lease. You're not on the lease, so I'm allowed to make the rules up in this house.
That opens up my mouth, you man.
You're not going to cuss at me. Do you understand?
I'm sorry.
Did that bring a good chuckle to you, Carly? Did that make you laugh? Why don't you try for once in your life putting yourself in someone else's shoes? You are such a monster.
My brother told me it's horrible.
Me too.
You know, it's really sad. I mean, not really sad, but like really awesome. It was all a sign. You know, like my birth parents may not want me, but God, you know, even though I'm not Christian, God, you know, found parents who couldn't have kids anymore.
Now she's admitting that she was adopted when she said why did she keep that hidden from us?
Probably because it's none of your damn business. If she felt like she wanted to tell people, then that was her choice. But until then, it's none of your business. And also, Carly, in one hand you say she's telling people her personal business, then in the other hand you're saying, why didn't she tell us? Make it make sense, Carly.
Like she just now said, she has birth parents, and now she's adopted. Like, what is wrong? She tell.
They brought me to parents who couldn't have kids anymore. Like, and these parents gave me, you know, a home, love, comfort, you know, siblings that, you know, I could look up to. And that's all that mattered. Nothing else in the world mattered. Not money, not gifts, nothing.
Thank you.
The love from these parents and from my siblings.
Wow, you lied and said you were never adopted. Now you're saying you're adopted? Why would you lie like that? She lied about being adopted.
That's all that mattered.
She never said that in her life before. Why is she saying it now?
So because she was never comfortable in saying it before until now, she lied? Carly, are you for real? Wow. And also, congratulations, Carly. It is very, very rare for someone to stop me in my tracks like that, and I'm speechless. But you did it. My husband always calls me a pineapple, because he says I'm sweet on the inside, but rough on the outside. Not meaning I'm mean or nasty, meaning that I'm very protective of people I care about. I stand up for what I think is right. But you literally just made me speechless by that idiotic statement. Congratulations.
Well, hi, Alice. How are you? Go subscribe if you're new, guys. Samantha Taylor is a bitch. She's a fucking liar, so I don't really care anymore. Go sub to my channel, guys. If you're new. I'm not going to watch her anymore because her name is Samantha Carlson, or her name, or she goes by Samantha Taylor. She thinks she's the fairy of YouTube. She ain't no fucking fairy.
And you want to sit there and try to convince people that you're this good person? Carly, sit the hell down. You are such a bitch. You truly, truly are. And wasn't it you about a month ago in your live stream playing the queen of, what were you, Emerald Queen? And talking about, oh, who wants to be a princess? Who wants to be a knight? Oh, you can be a cook. Wasn't that you, Carly, playing the queen? So sit down and shut up.
She's a fucking moron. She bullies me. She bullied me for 2 months straight, just like Malice did. And it's not fair that she's getting all that support from her troll, the trolls that bullied me.
Carly, I'm sorry. Could you tell me again? You're a sweet, good, kind person. Okay. Gotcha.
You know, Samantha, you almost ruined my life. You almost ruined my fucking life by bullying me online when I have an intellectual disability, saying how I got my name from Pamela Anderson, when I got my name from my grandmother, which I showed you guys a picture yesterday, who passed away for cancer. And she's not a fairy or a queen. She's a fuck up.
Okay, Carly. Samantha almost ruined your life by telling people that you changed your channel name to Pamela Ann after Pamela Anderson, the actress. Wow. Really, Carly? And this was just recently said. So... Carly, if there were awards for people making up bullshit stories all the time for sympathy, you would be like top notch, the best actress out there. Good on you, Carly. You keep telling those lies.
And Anne's my middle name, so why don't you shut the fuck up and get a fucking life, bitch? Fucking hate you. You know, you are a and I hope Malice hears your live. I cannot believe you said that about Malice. After she did nothing to you, you want to sit there and cause drama to Malice now? I hope Malice covers you now because you're a bitch. You're a fucking bitch.
And I noticed one thing about you, Carly. Actually, I've noticed it for a while now. Because you screw up so many things. Whenever you think that somebody has said something wrong or has done something wrong and you think others are going to bully that person or go after that person, you go even harder on that person, jumping on the bandwagon. But the problem is, Carly, is you get so many things screwed up that you are the one that comes out looking like an idiot because Samantha was not putting Malice down. If you'd listen to the live, Carly, she was explaining how she felt like she made a mistake and she messed things up. Maybe use your ears, more of your ears and less of that big mouth of yours. Okay? Okay.
It is because of my brother's fiance or his ex-fiance. Because
she deleted my comments.
I was never diagnosed with anything. I never went to the doctors for anything other than, you know, sickness and whatnot and health.
Wow.
But I think I should have been diagnosed with PTSD and bipolar and multi-personality disorder.
She lied about having CP.
The way that I was treated by.
She fucking lied about having CP. She just said she doesn't have a disability. Whoa.
There you go again, Carly. Not listening and understanding what people are saying. She was explaining the mental side of her disabilities. Everybody knows she has CP. She's already said it. She doesn't have to say it and keep repeating it over and over like you do with yours for sympathy. Learn to listen better.
What the fuck? You guys, Samantha just lied and said she doesn't have a disability, and then she used mine against hers. Just listen.
And that's all that mattered. Nothing else in the world mattered. Not money, not gifts.
She just fucking lied to everybody.
Other than the love from these parents and from my siblings. That's all that mattered.
She just fucking lied to us.
I mean, I will admit, like, when I was adopted and growing up, like, I will admit I was kind of a handful. So, like, guys.
Yeah, she just lied about not having CP. What a bitch.
All right, look, you little gremlin. Just because you keep getting things wrong doesn't mean it's factual. And even though you keep repeating it over and over and over again, doesn't make it factual. She said what she said. The adults understood. So just shut up. And if you don't understand what she's saying, then get off her live stream and do your thing. Don't you have some books to color or something, Carly?
I guess the reason why I am the way I am is because of my brother's fiance, or his ex. I was screaming at her. I'm like, you're not my mom! You're not my mom! So somebody overheard this shit and thought that this woman was kidnapping me. Called the police. They placed my mom in handcuffs. Took her to jail.
Wow.
My dad had to bail her out. My birth mom and me at our neighbor's house. That's why. Thank you. Like, I asked for permission, and she's like telling me that, you know, I already talked to your brother. He told me that isn't true at all. So you need to ask permission before you come over and steal, you know, our food.
Someone said, cops are coming for me.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Okay, why would the cops be coming for me? What did I do? You just lied about having CP, Samantha. Why did you even lie about that? Like, you just lied to everybody. You don't even have CP. You don't even have a disability.
why my computer's been stupid. That's why. My bad. There we go. I'm an idiot. Normally, I would have my laptop plugged in.
Well, I'm not going to worry about her anymore. So, let's talk about me. So, when I was a baby...
Oh, hell no!
So, if Samantha can make fun of me on her channel and Malice, but they're not going... And I will get in trouble for what? What did I do wrong? Like, they're bullying me first. They started with me first. Like...
All right, Carly, let me help you. Which... I actually tried to help you many, many months ago in one of your live streams before I got to know who you truly are, but I tried telling you what you were doing was breaking terms of service. And I wasn't the only one in that live stream that was telling you what you were doing was wrong. But you think you're right because of your ego, and you went on to YouTube and you read about false flagging and mass reporting, and you totally misunderstood it. You have no idea what it says, Carly. Even though others have tried to help you, you have no clue what you're talking about. When you feel like a channel has done something wrong, another creator, if you truly feel they've broke terms of service, not just because your little fifis got hurt, if we say stuff about you, we're not breaking terms of service, Carly. Yeah, if you take it to a point, yeah. But the way we're doing things, we're not breaking terms of service. But you are. When you constantly keep reporting that channel, you're mass reporting, and that's against terms of service. You can report a channel or on a video one time. And the other thing you do is you tell your viewers or your mods, go report them, guys. Go report them. That is a huge break of terms of service. Another creator cannot send their viewers out to attack another channel. That is a huge no-no, Carly, and you've done it several times. And those videos that you've done it on, just because you think you deleted it, it's been screen recorded by many people, and it's been sent to YouTube. You are being watched by them. And I believe in this video, you break terms of service again. You're not going to learn. What's going to end up happening is you're going to lose your channel. You can say you're not, and you think you're high on your horse, and nobody can do anything to Carly. Well, you're going to lose your channel because you have broken terms of service many times, and now you're being watched.
I already talked to the police. They said there's nothing they can do. I called them. Like, I talked to the police. They said there's nothing they can do. I live in the state of Maryland. In the state of Maryland, they can't do nothing. Like, you can, like, I called them, and they said they can't do nothing. All they can do is just report it. That's it. You can ask Gabby. Like, Gabby will tell you, the cops can't do nothing. When you live in the state of Maryland, you can't, they can't do nothing. Like I was saying, it's not fair that I get bullied and harassed every single day and these people think it's okay, but they don't get in trouble. But if I say one thing about somebody, about one person, oh, it's a crime. Like, no, it's not. Because if it was a crime, then...
Carly, you're the only one calling the police, which... is a waste of their resources. You are not being bullied. You're being exposed, and you don't like it. So you think you're going to call the police and get them involved in this. It's ridiculous, Carly. You can dish the shit out, but when someone comes back at you with it, oh, 911, 911, are you serious? You don't call the police over something like that, Carly. Just don't watch the people that you don't like then. Don't watch, and you would never know what's being said about you. But like I've said before, you can't. You have to watch because you love the drama. You love it. Don't even say that you don't. because you get to cry victim and, oh, pity me, but yet you turn around and do that same shit to us. Just stop, Carly, okay? You're not a victim, and you keep using your intellectual disability as your crutch, and it's sickening.
It's not fair that they can talk about me all they want, Alice, and they're not getting hated at all. That's fucked up. Like, why would you? That's not right, Alice. That they get in trouble. They don't get in trouble, but I get yelled at. And they need to be accountable for their own actions. Malice gets paid for recording me. And people watch her to get paid. And Samantha calls me a bitch, calls me a bully, says I'm using my disability as an excuse, makes fun of me for no reason, and bullies me. But if I say one thing about one person, I'm the bad person. You know, I'm sorry that I have a disability.
You just got done saying, I don't use my disability as a crutch. I'm sorry I have a disability. Are you serious, Carly? Stop. It's disgusting. You are not a victim. You can dish it out just like anybody else can, but you can't take it. That's the problem. So you want to go immediately to, I have the mind of a 12-year-old. That's because you're Maud, quote-unquote, Gabby, started telling you to say that shit. You never used to say the 12-year-old line before. That's new from her. But, Carly, you are not a victim. You dish the shit out just like anybody else. So gross. Also, Carly, I thought you were this badass bitch doing your disgusting, what you think is sexy dancing to all these songs about being strong and you're gonna take the world on and you're just this bad bitch. But this bad bitch goes running and crying when somebody says something about her. So you need to drop the bad bitch persona, because that's not you. You're just a scared little girl. You want to act like you're big and bad, but your little fifis get hurt way too easily. And just like when you did your live stream recording, when you had the police come to your home and they told you, what did they tell you, Carly? Stay off the internet. That's the best advice anybody could have ever given you. Your mother is not doing her job as your guardian. She needs to step in and get your ass, even cut your internet off, or Freddie. Somebody needs to step in and get your ass under control.
I'm sorry that I was born this way, but it's not fucking fair that they're getting away with it and I get yelled at by Alice. I'm so getting sick and tired of getting harassed and bullied every fucking day. There's people out there with intellectual disabilities that get called names every day. And I'm the one that gets harassed because I have an intellectual disability. I get the court records doxxed on the internet by Malice. I get people trying to do a petition about me, which I won. Thank you. I get people making videos about me, harassing me. It's not fair. And these people on here are coming to me saying they have a disability, and it's not fair to them too. I'm sorry that I have a fucking disability. Why is it not fair? People on TikTok that have intellectual downs, intellectual disability, Tourette's, anything. Samantha just lied and said she doesn't have CP. And that's going to bite her in the butt for that. She lied to everyone. But I have a disability.
How is it you do that, Carly? Wow. You have literally, in the last minute and a half, said you have a disability about four or five times. I forgot to leave a count. I might go back and post editing and do it, guys. I'm sorry, I forgot. But Carly, in one sentence you're saying you don't use it an excuse, but then you go right back to it. I have a disability. You do. You use it as an excuse, as a crutch. Just stop. You know damn well that's not the reason people are harassing you, as you call it, or bullying you, as you call it. You're being exposed because you're a bully. Period.
I'm sorry that I'm not perfect, but it's not fucking fair. This needs to fucking stop. You know, it's not fucking fair that I have to, that I'm going to get in trouble. For what?
It's amazing how Lowell's cows sit there and produce these crocodile tears. Never a teardrop comes out. Sometimes they can squeeze out one. You're wiping your eyes, but there's not one tear. And then not even a second later, you're back to just being your nasty self. It's incredible. You should be an actor, Carly. I mean, you can't sing. Might as well try acting, right?
I already know the rules and the rules.
You don't know any.
I've reported them so many times to the police. They can't do anything. I have to go to their state to take them to court, which, you know what? Malice lives in a different country. You know, in her country where she lives, it's against the law to harass someone with an intellectual disability.
Carly, this disabled thing is really, really starting to get old. Stop using it as a crutch. Nobody comes after you or exposes you because of your disability. We expose you, or I'm going to speak for myself. I expose you because you're a bully. You are a monster, Carly. And if you want to keep falling back on I'm disabled because you get your fifis hurt, it's just ridiculous. And like I've said before, and I'm not going to get into my problem or my situation, but I am also disabled, Carly. Malice is disabled, Carly. So do we expose you and fall back on our disability? No, we don't. Take responsibility for the way you treat people and stop blaming it on your disability. It's getting so gross. And by the way, Carly, disability, people getting harassed because they're disabled, that's everywhere. I'm from Egypt, and it's the same laws there. But like I said, nobody is harassing you.
Ask Gabby. And then I'm getting tormented every fucking single day. They tell me to get off the internet, tell me I'm not good. I'm saying, they've reported me to YouTube saying, oh, this person has a mind of a 12-year-old. She can't be on YouTube. I'm an adult. Yes, I might have a mind of a 12-year-old because of my intellectual disability and my brain damage. And TikTok told me they're not kicking me off. But you know what? I'm not going to give up. I'm not going to fucking give up on my channel. I've been on YouTube longer than Malice and longer than Samantha. I started in 2012.
Just like I said, a lol cow and their crocodile tears. They never really ever produce one. And Carly, there was not a tear that you were wiping. You're looking for sympathy. And you're not getting any. Not from here. And as far as your channel being around since 2012... I believe you mentioned you had a channel then, and then you quit. 6 years later, you came back. So that's 6 years without having a channel. You came back, did it for a little while, quit again. And then in 2021 is when you started your main channel up. So technically, Carly, you've been on since 2021. Because you did those other two for a little while and quit. And I'm not splitting hairs, but I've been on here since 2014. Have I posted videos? No. But I've been watching Lowell's Cows. And I think Malice has been around for a while, too. Just because she may not have been posting videos, I believe she's had her channel for a little while. But it doesn't matter who's had a channel longer than the other person. That has nothing to do with anything. It's you and how you treat people. And it's ridiculous. You're a bully, period.
I've been on here. Yeah, thank you. If we have disabilities, we need to fight for our rights.
You gotta fight for your right.
That I do. You're letting Samantha and Malice walk all over me, and they get what they fucking want. But I have to learn from my mistakes.
What?
Purple Rain. So you're sticking up for Malice and Samantha, right? Get the fuck out of here.
I love it. Every lolcow has different personalities, different personas that they play. Carly, is this your Boston or your New York accent? I love it. True lolcow.
Like, move along. I don't care what you think I am. I don't care. You know, I really don't care if you don't like me at all. I really don't. I'm not here to impress you, Pam. Why not?
There she goes again. She just said my name.
I didn't hear her say Carly. Oh, she's going by your new name. You should be happy, Carly. She's showing you respect. She's calling you by the name that you have for your channel now. Until next week.
She's a bitch.
No. I just don't understand why the whole poll was necessary at all. Like, what are you trying to get out of this? That's what I don't understand. Like, what are you trying to get out of this? Are you trying to get a rise out of me? Are you trying to, you know, get people on your side? Like, seriously, what's the point of this? Like, all you care about is members. That's all you care about.
Fuck you, Sam. That's not true.
Like, the way you act makes you sound like you're in high school. Unlike me, like, do not see. I turn on the comments so you can see the supports I have. Like, I'm sorry. I'm not going to apologize for something that I didn't do. But whatever. And as for you to tell me what I can and can't do on my channel, that was cute. That was really cute. I give you credit for that one. You don't fucking do it. Blah, blah, blah.
Thank you, guys.
Okay, if you don't want me to freaking dip, then don't fucking burp, wipe your ass and other shit on your fucking live.
Wow! Wow, that was rude. What the?
Don't pick your nose either, because that was nasty too. And just so you know, if I do decide to dance, I don't fucking grab my fucking balloons and shake them and think I'm hot, because I'm really not.
Balloons?
Just saying.
Balloons? I don't have balloons.
But anyways, I'm done. So not worth it.
What is she talking about balloons?
Exactly.
You're right, Carly. You don't. Because they're deflated. That's kind of what happens when you don't wear a bra. They kind of, you know, gravity takes over. And girl, I've never seen you with a bra. I've actually seen you where you're getting ready to go to the mall, wherever, and you still don't have a bra on. That's kind of gross, Carly. I mean, it doesn't look good, but hey, you do you.
What is she talking about balloons?
Exactly. Thanks. Hello, guys. I really appreciate it. I'm on here and I'm on a video chat on my phone with my best friend, Jaeger. Yes, his last name is Jaeger, as in the alcohol drink, but it's spelled differently. What's up, guys?
What's up?
Isn't that cool?
She thinks she's all that. Hey.
But yet makes a pull about me, you know, seeing up for me and whatnot.
Yes, she is.
You know, confront about that. She's all pissed off and, you know, goes live about me and, you know, says, oh, you know, something about her disability.
I don't know.
From one, I never said that. So, if you want somebody to leave you alone, then quit going on their channel, looking at their content, trying to see if it's about you or not. I left you alone. It's been 2 days. Like, move along.
No, she did a video about me yesterday.
I don't care what you think I am. I don't care.
Actually, she did, Carly. But see, the thing is even if she were to leave you alone for a week, you would still find a way to bring her up and talk about her in your videos, your live streams. Because like I've said, and I'll say it until I'm blue in the face, you love drama. All Lowell's cows love drama. And they love attention, whether it's positive or negative. As long as the focus is on them, they're happy. And you're a miserable person, and you get off on creating drama. That's your thing. And then you fall back on, but I'm disabled. It doesn't work, Carly.
Care. You know, I really don't care if you don't like me at all. I really don't. I'm not here to impress you, Pam. I'm really not. No. I just don't understand why the whole poll was necessary at all. Like, what are you trying to get out of this? That's what I don't understand. Like, what are you trying to get out of this? Are you trying to get a rise out of me? Are you trying to, you know, get people on your side?
Hey, Ronnie.
Like, seriously, what's the point of this? Like, all you care about is numbers. That's all you care about.
What?
Like, the way you act makes you sound like you're in high school.
You
I'm
okay?
Like, me. Like, could you not see? I turned on the comments so you can see the supports I have.
Yeah, what supports do you have?
Like, I'm sorry. I'm not going to apologize for something that I didn't do. But whatever.
Thank you.
And as for you to tell me what I can and can't do on my channel, that was cute. That was really cute. I give you credit for that one.
Shut up, Samantha. No one cares.
Okay, if you don't want me to freaking dip, then don't fucking burp, wipe your ass and other shit on your fucking live.
Wow.
Don't pick your nose either, because that was nasty too.
I never wipe my butt, Samantha, whatever.
Give me a minute, y'all. Whew. Now I have to use the bathroom.
You were saying, Carly? You think just because you delete something that others don't have it, that we don't screen record? Well, there's your proof. Two live streams where you were wiping your ass. That is so disgusting. But that's you, right, Carly?
Grab my fucking balloons and shake them and think I'm hot, because I'm really not, and neither are you. Just saying. But anyways, I'm done. So not worth it.
That was fucked up. It's called Grizzly Green Bama. Grizzly Green Bama. Yeah, I'll give it to you.
Oh my gosh.
YouTube, if you need it. That's your YouTube channel. All the trolls are on her side. I got 39 people in here, and she got 12 people, so. Block her. Block her, please. Okay, never mind.
For any of the few people that support this monster, do you not see this? She thought someone who was supporting her, I guess, went over to Sam's live stream and immediately block her until she found out she was defending Carly. Then it's all good. if you guys don't see just how this person is, you need glasses because she is an awful, awful person.
I unblocked her. Yeah, but you weren't, you sat there and apologized. You said, well, your words were hidden, but you were over there asking if she had the disability, and then you were apologizing. You should be sticking up for me, telling her to stop.
And there you go. If you don't 100% defend Carly and back her up, no matter what she says or does, then you're being blocked. So because this person right away, or what Carly saw right away, wasn't her defending Carly and getting nasty with Sam, she blocked her. But then later on, she realized that, oh, she was defending you, or she said she was getting bullied, which I doubt it, but regardless, so she unblocked her. If anybody that supports her does not see this, you really, really need to check into her. Watch more videos. She is a horrible human being.
You should not be over there talking to them because they will bully you. If you're going to be my friend, you need to go back there and stick up for me. Please go back over there and stick up for me. And tell her to stop bullying me, please. But just wait till she comes back on and then go do it. Wait, not yet. Don't do it yet until she comes back on. Wait till I tell you to go over there.
And here we have it, folks. Carly breaking terms of service again.
Oh my God, my hair is a mess, y'all. I got to get a shower tonight. I'm going to the mall tomorrow. And I'm going to go have lunch. I'm getting a free fry. I showed you guys yesterday, early on my live. And I'm getting a chicken sandwich. Yes, please do not stick up for Samantha. She has 13 people and I have 35. If you're in here, if you want to drink, smoke, have fun, please like my live. And we'll wait for Samantha to come back and then you can go over there. And just say when you go back over there, smoke cigarettes. That's what I meant. I already told you about that, Savage. When you go over back to Samantha, you should say, why do you bully Pam for? She doesn't deserve it. You're the one that's a bully. Like, tell her that.
Wow. As Carly would say, you're even telling them what to say. Way to go, Carly. Keep breaking those terms of service. Way to go. You're going to lose your channel faster than you think.
Now they're saying she says that was her grandmother's name. That was. When you go, if I see you say anything to stick up for Samantha, you're getting blocked. Can't believe she says that. I can't believe that she just told me.
All right, buddy.
She's going back. Go over. She's coming back. Go tell her what I said. Go back over.
Okay, safe.
Tell her exactly what I said.
All right, buddy.
She's on back on live. Go tell her, bestie. Yeah, go back over there.
I challenge one person to tell me that she's not a bully. She is sitting there, eyes glued to that screen, watching Sam's live, just enjoying this. Don't you dare tell me that she is not a bully. Sending people over there, breaking terms of service, she is loving this, absolutely loving this.
Deep.
Yeah. Are you gonna go over there, best friend? You can go over. She's live again.
Guys, don't you see? She has an intellectual disability. She's being bullied. Don't you feel bad? My goodness, look at this poor thing. She is bullied online all the time. She does nothing wrong. Shame, shame on all of you.
Are you going to go over there, best friend? You can go over. She's live again.
My best friend forever, you might want to check your facts before you come on my channel and talk shit.
Wow.
If anybody's being rude to anybody, your friend has started it. Your one has been rude. What? What? You know what? I am rude. I'm a rude motherfucker. He was blunt and tell us how it is. And if you don't like that, fuck off!
She said, keep talking, bestie.
Carly, you know what? I owe you an apology. I truly owe you an apology. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I thought that the mods were the one pushing you into doing this or talking you into to bullying people or saying things to people. No, you're the one doing it all on your own. You're orchestrating the whole thing. So the bully is truly you. Where I was kind of thinking that some of the mods were kind of telling you what to do or what to say. Oh, hell no. I see it from here. It is just you. You are the mastermind. Which, that's... Anyway. Wow. Wow.
Thank you for sticking up for me. Now they called me a monster.
You know what? I don't understand why I just can't come on here and enjoy what I do without this shit happening. Like, why? Whatever. You know what? I give up. Fuck this shit.
We just won. She got off live. She got mad, guys, and got off. Wow. I know you did. You got her off. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for being there for me. Thank you.
What did you win, Carly? I'll tell you what you won. You just showed your ass to everybody. Your true colors. So next time you want to say, I have an intellectual disability, leave me alone and stop bullying me, all they have to do is look back on this video or your live stream that's still up, which I'm sure you'll delete it, and see how much joy you got out of this. So don't you dare say you have an intellectual disability that you're the one being bullied when you are the one that orchestrated this whole entire thing. You're sick.
See, she was lying about being mean to me. Thank you. Oh, my God. Thank you so much. Do you have Instagram, my bestie? Add me to Pamela underscore and 14. Add me to Instagram and Kenzie too. Can you make an Instagram and add me so we can talk? Well, we can't talk on YouTube, but can you make an Instagram though so we can talk at least? Do you have a Facebook? Do you have a Facebook? So we can talk.
This is just a little message to best friend or whoever you are. I'm sure you'll never see my channel. I'm very tiny, but in case you do, just know now that Carly sees you as an ally. She's going to call on you all the time. She'll probably eventually make you a mod. And once she's done with you, or if she hears through the grapevine, or if someone even makes it up, like I think it's Gabby is one of them, you need to watch out for her because she loves to start trouble. But if Carly hears anything, or even if somebody makes something up, you're going to get blocked and she's going to tell her mods to bully you. So I hope you're prepared for that. And she will have no problem calling on you all hours of the night. If she has something disgusting that she wants to show you or talk to you about, you are to be there for her. If she sees you in someone else's live or someone else's channel that she doesn't like, you'll be blocked and then you'll be bullied. So just so you're aware of how she works, now that you're an ally, you're in for one hell of a ride.
I can't wait. We gotta watch this, the way she got scared.
I'm sorry, guys. I've gotta fast forward through that. I mean, we already heard it, all of Samantha talking in the background, but I'm not gonna be part of Carly's sick little game. So I'm sorry if you guys wanted to see it, but I can't watch that.
Looks like Malice took off her live. Look at that. It's not even there anymore. Oh, never mind. There it is. She's paying people to watch me.
Are you out of your mind paying people to watch you, Carly? Is that what your little detective who's the minor told you? You seriously can't. Well, you know, you do believe it. Carly, really? Please. Oh my gosh, Carly. Wow.
Oh, it is? It says I have 2.78. You're not subbed because it will tell me. I might have to check my subs when I get off. Sure, tell me anything. My back hurts, by the way. I'm about to take a hot bath here in a little bit. I'm going to stay on for 2 hours and I'm getting off. Oh, thank you. Let me show you my live streams that I have done.
Nope.
What? I lost a sub. I lost one sub. What the hell? Who unsubbed my channel? I lost one subscriber. Like, who unsubbed?
Bless her heart.
Enough subscribers. This is my views, guys. That's crazy. Can I take your...
And you have the nerve to call Sam a liar when she told you your only concern is how many subscribers you have. You're proving it right here again, Carly. You have 20-some people or whatever it is watching you, and you're too busy on your damn phone checking out your channel to see how many subscribers you have, how many views you have. Really? Great content, Carly. Just chef's kiss.
I had... Ooh, the blue one. Let me share the tablets that I'm getting. I have saved up for it.
No, and bullshit. I guarantee you're taking the child support for your daughter that's supposed to go to your daughter, and you're buying a tablet. Because you even talked... I cut it out because most of your content is boring, but you've even talked about how you're trading in your other tablet. So the few $100 you get a month for your daughter, knocking off whatever your old tablet costs, that is your child support money. I guarantee it is. And you're just sick for that. You're really sickening for that.
This person right here is about to... It's about to go make videos about me. Pretty Little Liars.
First off, it's Pretty Little Lies. And don't assume my gender. You don't know if I'm male or female. Yes, I am female, but you don't know that. Oh, I'm hurt. You go to my channel, Carly, and it shows right there videos. You were on the homepage. If you clicked on videos, you'd see a whole bunch of videos about you. I'm not going to make the first video. Mostly my channel is about you. That hurts my feelings. You know how much time and effort I put into making videos on you, Carly? At least acknowledge it. Damn.
He's about to, She says, sweetheart, I'm sorry I missed your live. I'm working on my butt off for editing videos of me. Trying to post them. It seems like every time I turn around, she's alive again. Just know I have your back and you're not alone. Just like I said, we're not stop exploding me. She's a disgusting person. Please know you have a lot of us that are with you against POS. Much love to you, hon.
So you were snooping in Samantha's comments. That was to Samantha, not to you. What I said to her is none of your business. And Carly, I'm going to explode you. And Carly, another thing. I was never, ever subscribed to you. And you think Samantha's got some kind of magical powers where she's making people unsubscribe? No, you're doing it all by yourself. The few that you do have that are supporting you that are unsubscribing, that's because they're seeing the true you. And the other 80 to 90, 95%, those are just people that are trolling you or want to get notifications to when you go live so they can screen record, or so they get notifications so they can watch the dumpster fire. That's all.
This is what the person said. I'm about to just quit YouTube, y'all. I don't want to do YouTube anymore. Every time I'm on YouTube, it's like Malice, Pretty Little Liars, Samantha. It's like they want to troll me and make videos about me. And, you know, oh, I'm sorry. And that was really mean for her to do that.
Did I hurt your fifis, Carly? Oh, kind of like you do to Samantha all the time and actually really make her cry? And like your fake crocodile tears? Oh, sorry. Shouldn't make other people cry, Carly. If you can dish it out, you're going to have to learn to take it. But I'm here to expose you. And like I said, I'm not going to stop. You keep doing the crap you're doing, and I will expose you. But that comment was meant for Samantha, not for you. If you weren't snooping, you would have never found it, and you would have never gotten your fifis hurt. But that's on you.
I'm saving this. I'm giving it to YouTube. And I'm taking Samantha's video to YouTube also. Yup. I'm reporting it to YouTube as we speak. So if you want to... Hello, YouTube. I would like to report a video and a YouTuber named Pretty Little Liars. She's bullying and harassing me and Samantha Taylor's comments, saying she's going to explode me or make videos about me. She made a rude comment about me. I would like you to check it out. And please take Samantha's channel down. And also, please take Pretty Little Liars down. Thank you. Please do something about this. I would really appreciate it. Thank you.
Well, look at you, Queen of YouTube, reporting channels again. And they break terms of service, Carly, so. And then you just sit there and tell them to take our channels down? Honey, you're going to be the one that's going to lose your channel. You are mass reporting channel after channel after channel. Wait till you actually find and click on my videos and see how many I have on you. And not one have I broke terms of service. Not one. But hopefully you'll report them. I hope you do, Carly. I really hope you do. Because you're going to be the one to lose. Not to mention the fact, Carly, they're going to see... they're going to see your message that I'm exploding you. And they're going to wonder, who the hell sent this? And they're probably going to ignore it. But even if they don't, Carly, it's a bot that's going to talk to you. We're not breaking terms of service, so good luck with that. Keep mass reporting.
Yep. I already reported Samantha. It says, hey, how are you, YouTube? I would like to report a video and a YouTuber name. Pretty Little Liar. She's bullying. Let me see if I can. she bullies me and Samantha Taylor's comment saying she's going to explode me or take my videos about me. She made a rude comment about me. I would like you to check it out and please take Samantha's channel down. And also please take Pearly Letters down. My name is blah, 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 blah. I am Pam and Serenity and Brianna. Go do something about it. About that. I really appreciate it. Thank you. So Samantha's live. And then I reported malice right here. It says, okay. I want to report a channel, Malice Black. She is a bully harassing me online and she won't leave me alone. And I also like to report her videos and her channel. I go by Brianna and Serenity Faith and blah, 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 and Pam. And she keeps bullying me and harassing me. And you guys won't do anything. Also, I want to report Samantha. She goes by Grizz Green Bama. She also bullies me on her channel, puts videos about me on her channel, and I was in the URLs. She goes by Samantha Carson, Samantha Taylor. I also want to report another channel who talks about me. They go by Please Notice Me. He asked to bullies and harasses me. I go by blah, 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 Brianna and Serena Faith and Pam. And then I put all their channels together. And I reported them. Samantha, Malice, and all of them will be taken down soon.
Look at you, so sure of yourself. That's so cute, Carly. Oh, it's so cute. I thought a couple months ago, on a Monday, they were taking down Malice's channel. Surprise, surprise, she's still up, Carly. Because she's not breaking terms of service, just like none of us are. And by the way, please notice me. Is female, Carly. Maybe do a little research before you start saying male or female. The only reason you assumed I'm a female is because it's called Pretty Little Lies. I'm sorry, liars. I guess I'm liars. But regardless, that's so cute, Carly, that you think they're going to take us down. You've been mass reporting, false flagging all these channels. You're going to be the one to lose your channel. Mark my words, Carly, it's just a matter of time. You are being watched.
So if you're not subbed, please go sub to my channel. Like, please go sub to my channel. If you're new, I'm getting off here in 1 more hour. I'm not taking this live down. I have a lot of people back me up. Well, thank you. I apologize, Lance. And Lance will be doing more videos of Samantha and all the haters. If this doesn't stop, he will be. He has a video. Let me go check it out. If you haven't seen the video, let me show you guys.
Guys, I apologize. I'm cutting that out. She can have it on her channel. That's fine, but that's a minor. That little boy that is doing her dirty work for her and supposedly has got some dirt on Malice and Sam, whatever. It's a child. I'm not having a minor on my channel, but she can.
What this argument or discussion is about.
He forgot to insert the stuff, but he's really cool. Please go sub, guys, if you're new. Go sub. Show me some love. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Thank you, Lance, buddy. That was nice of you. The more blah, 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 Pamela Anderson keeps bullying you, she'll lose subscribers. Don't worry, hon. Maybe she'll find a new hobby. We love you and support you 100%. We do not support the angry potato. Can you redo the video? Lance, can you take it down and redo the video? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Love you, Lance. Thank you, buddy.
You're playing a dangerous game, Carly. If I was that child's mother and a 39-year-old woman was sitting there telling my son, love you, not only that, having him get into adult business and doing research for you, I'd have your channel taken down so fast if that were my child. But you keep doing you, Carly, because you seem to be making all the right decisions.
Thank you, buddy. We love him. He's amazing. Thank you, love. He's one of my biggest fans. Thank you for being supportive. Thank you. And stop coming over here. Yeah, we love you, Lance. All of us love you, man. You're amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much for having my back. Hearts go out to Lance for being the best. I'll earn those subscribers back, so I'm not really worried about it. I'm staying on longer. I'm not getting off anytime soon, so because I'm trying to earn subscribers. Once Lance uploads that video, he'll let us know and I'll play it. Lance, let us know when you're done, buddy, and I'll play it. You know what we haven't heard from? Machine Gun Kelly, the guy off my live. I haven't heard from him in forever. Yes. I haven't heard from him. Yeah. But you know what? I'm not going to. If Samantha wants to have fake trolls on her side. Okay, that's fine. Well, I'll go live again tomorrow. I'm going live here again tomorrow. So we can show it on my bonfire. I'm having a live tomorrow. I'm going live tomorrow at 8 p.m. sharp to go live with you guys to celebrate for Saturday. So, Lance, you can just make a video, send it to me, and I'll play it for everybody tomorrow. Because I'm going live at 8 o'clock sharp for the bonfire. Yup. So if you guys want to come, I'm going to actually make it right now. Once I get off my computer, I'm going to make it. If you want to come. Lance, Lance is the best. Let me tell you. He is amazing. Oh, go like my live. Go share, like, and subscribe if you're new. Well, if it's not done tonight, because I'm getting reported for no reason. So if I'm not done tonight, if you're not done, then just give it to me when you're done and I'll just post it. I'll share it on my live tomorrow. They're trying to report me to get me off of TikTok, but it's not going to happen.
I haven't reported your TikToks at all. I think you're hilarious on there. The way you sing and dance, it's hilarious. And how you think you're so sexy moving around and crawling on the floor like a, I don't know what. Don't get her canceled off TikTok. That's some of the best content right there.
Fuck them haters. Who cares? I got so many supported love, so. What should I watch when I get off here, guys? I don't know what to watch. Like,
okay, I'm throwing in the towel, guys. The last 5 or 6 minutes is just her running at the mouth. But thank you so much for watching my video. And again, thank you for all the kind words. And I'm so sorry I was gone for 2 or 3 days. It was a really bad time. But I'm back, and I want to try to get a video out. I'd love to get one out every day, but with still learning the editing and wanting to make longer videos, it literally, from start to finish, is a pretty much all-day project. So it might be every other day, but I will do my absolute best to get videos out as often as possible. But if you did enjoy this, if you could please leave a like, subscribe, and maybe a comment. And like I said, I have a little surprise after this, so I hope you guys enjoy that. And I thank you so much for watching this and hope you guys have a great day. Bye, guys.